Hey everyone, welcome to 5 Jobs in Coworking Spaces this week. My name is Pauline and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Coworkeis. We are the first global platform gathering jobs in coworking spaces. This week I prepared a little special video for everyone here that's focusing on internships, which means that the 5 next jobs I'm going to talk about are all about internship opportunities in coworking spaces around the world. As a reminder, and if you're not looking for an internship, but rather for a regular position, full-time contract, part-time or freelancing, you can always make your way on www.coworkeis.com/jobs, and as you see here, you can add any keyword or let's say marketing, for instance, and by clicking on search, you would get all the marketing opportunities happening in coworking spaces around the world. But let's get back to the topic, which is internships in coworking spaces around the world, 5 of them. I'm going to take you to London, I'm going to take you to Florence in Italy, and then Madrid, and then Paris, and last but not least, Mumbai. So let's do this. First opportunity, which I find really cool as an internship, is community intern for Huckletree in London. If you don't know Huckletree, they are one of the coolest coworking brands in town. They are from the UK. They expanded all around, like London, also Dublin and other places. And right now for London, they are looking for community interns. So let's have a look a bit more in detail into what the job entails and what kind of experience you need to have. So community intern, as you can see, will be more about community management, helping the community managers with creating a sense of community throughout their space, and also ensure that in terms of operation, the space is always running smoothly, everything is great in terms of experience for the members, but also for the team. They explain really well here what you will be doing and why or you should apply, what kind of skills they are looking for. As it's an internship opportunity, they are a bit less demanding in terms of past experience. But I believe it's an interesting opportunity for someone who is looking into kind of don't know yet exactly what to do, but has strong interests in people, connecting people together, interested in marketing and operations. I believe it's a great opportunity for you to learn hands-on on how a coworking space operates, how you can connect people through events, but also online. And yeah, as I said, operations, onboarding processes. So you would learn really, really a lot. And if you believe you're right fit for that position, you can apply by clicking on this button right here and send them your CV and a cover letter. Finger crossed for it to work. Moving on to a second job, internship still, of course, in Florence this time for Install, which is a company or a startup that sits in Nana Bianca. So Nana Bianca, it's a co-working space focusing on startups. I believe they also have an acceleration program for startups. And right now, Install, who is a member there, they are looking for a publisher, account managers as intern. So here you can see on the ad, they detail what they are doing. So they are about mobile monetization ad tech company for apps and games. And they look for a publisher, account manager to be included in the sales and marketing department and support the team with day-to-day activities. In terms of skills that you need to bring, you need to be a very good English speaking person. You need to like technology, of course, because you will work with it pretty much every day. You should also know how to use the office pack and also be good with numbers and KPIs. If you believe that you are interested or if this is something you are into, read the full ad. Also, by clicking here, you can see how Nana Bianca looks like, which would be your future workspace. And if that's of interest to you, apply here and send them your CV. Moving on to the third one, at Urban Campus in Madrid, so going to Spain, for being account manager. So Urban Campus, it's a new co-working brand, I would say. They are French originally, but they started in Spain, in Madrid. They also operate co-living, but this position specifically is for co-working spaces. So as account manager, you would be the face of the space and the first person to interact with the members and the community, or even external visitors that are coming to the space. And the idea of the space is basically that whenever someone comes in, you would be responsible for making tours and showing them around and converting that tour into sales, so into a new member. You have here again all the details in terms of responsibilities, qualifications, and what you kind of need to bring, specifically experience or past experience with CRM. If you also know about SEM and social media paid ads, that's great. And if you speak other languages than just English, that's also highly appreciated. Plus, if you love cool workspaces and if you would like to have an experience in Spain, that's an amazing opportunity. Check it out, take the time to read it, and if you believe you are the right fit, send your CV and cover letter to the Urban Campus team. Moving on to our fourth job, which this time is in French. I know not all of you speak French, but I'm here to help. Although this is very much for a French speaker, the reason why I selected this one is because I believe it's it shows how diverse the jobs in co-working spaces are. So this is for Atelier Draft, which is more of a maker space located in the north of Paris. And right now they're looking for an intern for woodworking, which I really love. So basically the internship is for someone who has or who is currently studying woodworking and who is looking for a long-term internship. So in French we have this word apprentissage, which is like it's not a six-month internship, but it's rather 12 to 24 month internship, of course paid, that you do for a company. As a woodworking or woodworker for a draft, what you would do is basically support members with using all the machines that allows you to do woodworking. So you need to understand them also and have some knowledge about how to use them. And another thing you would do is to select or build product that then you can run in open workshops that are open to the members, but also to the public, which is amazing because basically you can create cool stuff and then teach people how to do it themselves. Actually, we visited them, Draft, when we were in Paris, I think 1 or 2 years ago. And we saw that some of the projects they are doing in workshops is like skateboards, cool wooden objects that you can use in your home, like cut boards. So it's not just like little things, but it's really like cool project that you can craft and create for yourself. Basically, if you click here, actually, on Atelier Draft, you can see how the space looks like. And yeah, you can see like some of the community and part of the projects that they are working on. Again, apply only if you speak French, because otherwise I don't think you would be right fit for this position. But no worries, we have another one that might be very interesting for you if you are looking for exotic adventures. Because the last internship I want to talk about today is happening in Mumbai, India, for Often, a really cool co-working space started by two brothers. And they are right now looking for business development and a salesperson for their space. Here again, everything has been really well detailed. They are actually looking for two person. It's cool if you have past experience in sales, also in business development. And basically what you would do is increase awareness about often both offline and online. So you need to be able to manage social media. You need to be able to work with SEO, with paid advertising campaign online. You need to write good English because everything is happening in English there. And there's more, of course, to it, which I invite you to read before applying. And yeah, again, if you're curious to see how the space looks like, you can always click here and have a glimpse of Often and see how cool and colorful the space is. Well, that's it for the five internship opportunities that I wanted to talk to you about this week. So I will put all the links down in the description of the video. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, invite your friends, your family to also follow us, give us some support. And from next week onwards, we will make the video in another work environment, because we are going to spend the next month in Japan. So we will take you around also and show you what we're experiencing, what kind of job we are seeing there, what kind of people also we are going to meet. So yeah, give us a little like, subscribe and support us. And I wish you an amazing weekend. Stay warm and take care. See you guys.